I seen this website, it was called like anti23d.com, and like I liked the name Anti. I'm like, oh, that's a pretty cool name. So like I took that part out, cropped out the 23D part. It's me and my tag Anti. I'm like, yo, I'm running with it. This is all me right here.
It's like that.
Oh my gosh, is that it?
Wow.
You gotta pick your poison. So yeah. I think that's actually.
Oh, that's dead. You're dead. The immortal Anti. Wow, he went so high in the sky, dude.
Yeah, that's up. Yeah.
And speaking of high in the sky, Anti taking that game before with a clean two stop.
Catch the air dodge landing like with the needles, but dash caught the empty jump.
No, look for dash grab.
I'm surprised you didn't out smash him.
Yeah,
for
I
that.
Thought he was going to charge good. Force smash, and all the other stuff would kill the Lesser Man.
Gosh, this is unreal. Anti is taking complete control. This set
there
we go. Down there
I knew
again.
It was coming.
Wow, that neutral air was so slick.
Wow!
What?
That was insane.
Awesome stuff to Anti, taking it 3-0.
I'm going to play better. Like, this is my time now.
Uh-oh.
Maybe not anymore, though.
Burial and the stock. Smart stuff right there. Anti want to seal the deal right now if ever there was a time.
Anti also looking for
that's
going to be in.
What?
Great read.
Great decision making right there for Anti in the clutch. It was looking a little gloomy.
Oh, so smart from Anti.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there he is again.
Beautiful, beautiful setup to close it out.
Nice right there. The back air, double back air, and all the damage. It catches the monkey flip on the way in.
Catches the monkey flip and the stock. Anti 3-1 over 0. And the twisted dab right there. Why the heck not?
I'll get you next year.